As India starts deploying S-400 missile defense systems, many experts have hailed the acquisition as a game changer for Indian Air Force. While the S-400 acquisition received worldwide attention, many critics have even lambasted New Delhi's poor choice. As per the latest reports, the Indian Air Force is deploying the first squadron of the S-400 air defense missile system in the Punjab sector. Dr. N.C. Asthana, a retired Indian police service officer and nuclear physicist by training, penned an opinion piece titled, "India's recently imported S-400 air defense system is overhyped and overrated." Both analysts are highly critical of the S-400 Triumph anti-aircraft missiles and their procurement by India. Asthana, in his op-ed for The Wire, wrote about the perceived limitations and weaknesses of the S-400. He cited a report by the Swedish Defense Research Agency FOI, which claimed that the S-400 missile system's capabilities are overrated. The FOI said, "There are inherent problems in acquiring maneuvering objects such as cruise missiles and fighter aircraft that are flying low or are hugging the terrain, and this limits the effective range of the S-400. Citing a study by Christopher Berglund, the report concludes that against such targets, the effective range of S-400 may be as little as 20 to 35 kilometers, or even less depending on the terrain." The FOI report also claimed, "The system can be spoofed, and its engagement capabilities can be disrupted to an extent by an electronic attack, while on the other hand, it can be swamped by a barrage of incoming missiles." In addition, a retired Indian military officer pointed out that deployment time is valid only for planes and not for mountainous terrain or jungles, where the radars would need to be raised higher than the surroundings to increase the field of view. The officer also cited that hypersonic missiles cannot be intercepted by the S-400 owing to speed and altitude limitations. The general view is that the S-300 and S-400 pose a threat to only non-stealth aircraft, an assessment which is based on its operational deployment to Syria as part of the anti-ISIS coalition campaign.